In this video, how to stop the Gigabyte App Center pop-up notification for installation in Windows. First, restart your computer. Press the Delete key to enter the BIOS setup page. Switch to Classic mode. Go to the Peripherals tab. Disable the App Center download and install configuration. Save the changes, exit the setup, and restart your computer. As you can see, the annoying pop-up is gone.
That's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in next videos.